happen for a while now. Paimon wonders if Linny caught the thief. Yeah, let's go.
Are you sure that's all she took? You should check to make sure you're not missing anything else.
No, that was all. Oh, I can't thank you enough. Anyway, I should be going now. Thanks again.
Oh, were you returning with the thief had stolen?
That's right. Pity I wasn't able to catch her. She distracted me by dropping the thing she stole on the ground. By the time I looked back, she was already gone.
I saw the general direction she went, but Linny twisted his ankle, and I needed to make sure he was okay.
Oh, did you get hurt, Linny?
I'll be all right. It's just a twisted ankle, that's all. In fact, it's feeling better already.
If you want to play at being a hero, at least try not to get hurt doing it. Imagine what would happen if you managed to derail our performance as a result.
You're right. Sorry, Lynette. I have to admit that the thief was even more skilled than I had anticipated. But at least we were able to get the stolen items back, so it wasn't a complete failure.
What a slippery little thief! Guess things turned out all right in the end, though. Lynette's initiative paid off!
All right, let's put this little detour behind us. We should go to the Court of Fontaine now. This is an aquabus. It allows people to travel between several key locations around Fontaine. It's pretty convenient, but the ride can become a little dull after a while. The scenery is always the same. That's why it's better to travel with friends.
So you mean it's still boring even when I'm riding with you?
No, that's not what I meant. It's just that, well, you don't really talk that much. Besides, it doesn't really feel like a real trip when it's just the two of us. It's the same as being at home.
Whatever.
Guess that's what it's like to be an older brother.
It's about time for us to leave. Let's get on board.
Excuse me! Aren't you the great magician Linny and his assistant Lynette?
Hello. I don't believe we've...
I'm Charlotte, a reporter for the Steambird.
Nice to meet you. From the Steambird, huh? We've often relied on your paper to promote our performances.
It's an honor to meet you.
Wait! Could that be the legendary traveler who's been making headline after headline in their journey across Tibet?
amazing! You recognize everybody almost immediately!
I wouldn't be much of a reporter if I didn't know who's who, would I? Wow, today must be my day! Who knew I would end up on the same boat as so many VIPs? Could my vision finally be showing me some favor?
So, Charlotte, what do you usually report on?
Well, when there isn't any breaking news, I mainly cover the trials at the Opera House. You can still manage to keep readers' attention as long as you tell things from a clever enough angle, even if it's the same old topics. For example, reporting on how a scammer once deceived vulnerable girls into relationships, or how a financial criminal was once so poor that they ate a single piece of bread for 5 days. That's fine and all, but what I'm really after is exclusive, sensational news pieces that could shake the country. These smaller stories are a waste of my talents. Oh, I just remembered. I've been following a case lately. Well, a series of cases, actually.
You mean the serial disappearances of young women case?
That's right. These stories are the talk of the town right now, and it's probably the most mysterious case we've ever seen. If I'm the first with a draft ready to publish when the case is finally cracked, and it's the headline story in the Steambird, oh! When that happens, I bet all the other reporters will shed tears of envy. I've already gathered all kinds of materials. I just can't wait for the truth to be revealed.
So, what is the serial disappearances of young women case? You mean the culprit hasn't been found?
That's right. The first missing girl case happened almost 20 years ago. And ever since, after a period of time, another girl disappears. What the cases have in common is that the girls are all of a similar age, and that they've all vanished without a trace. But the scariest part is that to this day, none of the girls have ever been found. Many suspects have been arrested over the years in connection with this case, but shortly after each arrest, another disappearance would always happen. Yes, it's possible. But either way, I believe that every case has some precise truth behind it, waiting to be exposed.
Yes, I agree. And at the very least, the family of those missing girls deserves some sort of explanation. I just imagined for a second what I would do if Lynette were to suddenly disappear. I'd pay any price to get her back, and then find a way to track down the culprit.
Please don't imagine that, Linny.
Enjoyed chatting with you. Life should be full of pleasant little surprises like this.
Yeah, us as well. The ride went by too quickly.
I have an interview to get to. I should get going before I'm late.
Okay, Hyman hopes we can chat again soon, Charlotte. See ya!
Bye now. Oh, be sure to stop by and see me at the Steambird when you have time.
What a tough job. Always running around and interviewing everyone. Well, where should we go now?
If you don't mind, how about we stop by my home first? Besides, I still have all the materials we collected.
Sure, we wouldn't mind at all. This city is so huge, Paimon wouldn't know where to start anyway.
designed to.
Thank you.
Welcome to the court of Fontaine. Please, watch your step.
Adventure time!
Feel free to check the Aquabus map and schedule for details.
Off we go!
Thank you.
Adventure time! We go! Adventure time! Off we go!
Exactly.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. You have already claimed today's reward. Ad Astra Abyssosk. Ad Astra. Ad Astra. Ad Astra.
There'll be an extra fee.
Take them. I have no need.
Skilled it. Thank you.
adventure time!
Time to go. Time to go.
Thank you.
Time to go. Time to go. Time to go.
Ooh, I could make a fortune from this.
Thank you.
forget about me.
Time to go.
Lighthouse of Truth.
Time to go.
It should be fine. I'm sure it is.
Time to go. 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 Time to go.
This is our current abode. Ah, Fremenet, your home. Where did everyone else go? I have some new friends that I would like to introduce.
Oh, they all just went out a moment ago.
I see. Everyone is getting busier now that Father will be returning soon. I suppose that can't be helped. Allow me to introduce you to my little brother, Fremenet. He is a phenomenal diver.
Hello.
Nice to meet you! Paimon is Paimon, and this is the Traveler!
Lenny, could you come here for a moment?
Hmm? What is it, Fremenet? Do you have something to tell me? Okay, I see.
Is everything all right?
Oh, it's nothing. We were just discussing a little housework. Sorry for the interruption. Oh, before I forget, the Traveler and I collected more materials to make magic pockets. Were you able to get any, Fremenet?
Yes. I went diving and gathered lots of materials. I was about to give them to you.
That's our Fremenet. Always quick with the underwater work. All right, I'll take these to the workshop.
Looks like rain.
Oh, you're right. But wasn't it clear and sunny just a moment ago? Fontaine's weather sure is weird.